हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो इज मोबाइल फोन एडवांटेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इंट्रोडक्शन। द इन्वेंशन ऑफ द मोबाइल फोन हैज गिवन द होल वर्ल्ड अ न्यू लुक। इट हैज मेड ह्यूमन लाइफ वेरी इजी, ड्यू टू विच इट हैज बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ टुडेज लाइफ। इनफैक्ट मोबाइल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वी कैन use it in many works like voice calls, video calls, SMS, internet browsing, photography, videography, email, etc. Just as everything has both positive and negative aspects, mobile also has both advantages and disadvantages. Advantages of mobile. First, the first advantage of mobile phones is that with this we can talk to any person in the world without going to him. Second, using this we can send messages to each other. We can also make photos and videos from mobile phones. Third, in mobile we can use the internet so that we can read all the information available on the internet. Fourth, if we go to any new place, then with the help of mobile we can also see the map and our current location. Fifth, mobile phones are now being used for women safety as well. With the help of some apps, the message reaches the relatives or known persons as soon as a button is pressed so that the known persons can reach the woman quickly to help. Sixth, these days mobile phones are used for a variety of official tasks, from scheduling meetings, sending and receiving documents, giving presentations, alarms, job applications and more. Seventh, nowadays with the use of mobile we can easily transact money without going to the bank. Eighth, we can also do online shopping from home by mobile phone. Ninth, today's smartphone easily performs almost all the work done in computer. Disadvantages of mobile. First, excessive use of mobile phones weakens the eyes, which may lead to several eyesight related issues in future. Second, mobile also affected our real social life because of our so much busyness on social media. Third, mobile radiation is very harmful to our health. Fourth, the use of smartphones has a very bad effect on the students because the students keep playing games, movies and music for entertainment throughout the day, which makes them unable to study. Fifth, today's generation has become so much addicted to smartphones that they keep checking their mobile again and again without any reason, due to which they are unable to do their important works correctly. Sixth, nowadays people keep talking on mobile while driving, which distracts them and the accident happens. Seventh, more use of mobile also weakens the memory because we save everything in the mobile itself and do not try to remember. 8. The listening power of the youth is getting weakened due to listening songs by earphones from mobile. 9. Excess use of smartphones is a waste of time, as most of the people waste their precious time watching the phone without any reason. Conclusion. Mobile is a technology given by science in this scientific era, which is good only if we use it properly, only for limited time when needed. If we use the mobile to a great extent, then it can also have very serious consequences. Therefore, we should use mobile for a limited time only. Thank you.